Google Slides. It's a powerful presentation app that you can use anywhere. But how can you save time and help your slide decks look consistent? Templates are the answer. And thanks to Google Slides, it's easy to make your own. Hi, I'm Andrew Childress. I'm a Google Slides pro, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create your custom theme in Google Slides. This way, you can craft your own templates to share content from your company or organization. It's a great way to maintain a constant look and feel across multiple slide decks. Let's learn how to create your Google Slides theme. Working in Google Drive here, let's get to work. Begin by coming up here to the New button, found in the upper left corner. Click New, and from this list of options, choose Google Slides. You'll see a blank slide open here. This is the presentation we'll use to show how to create a Google Slides theme. First, let's go ahead and give the presentation a title. You can do that by clicking up here in the box that currently reads Untitled Presentation. Give it a name that's brief but descriptive. This makes your slide deck easy to find if you have a large library of files on your Google Drive. Now it's time to dive in. Building a template really involves setting up features that appear on each slide. We'll use the Master Slide tool to do this. Think of Master Slides as pre-built layouts that control specific slide designs. Any edit or change you make to a master slide will appear on every slide that uses that master. It's a powerful way to streamline edits while keeping a consistent look and feel throughout your slide deck. To build these layouts, go to the View dropdown here at the top of Google Slides. Then, choose Theme Builder. When you do, you'll see a stacked hierarchy of master slides on the left side. The uppermost slide, labeled Theme, controls the full slide deck. Any element that you edit here will appear on every slide in the deck. The indented slides below, labeled Layouts, are also master slides. Changes made to them will apply to any slide you use with the same layout, but not the entire presentation. Let's begin by adding some custom font designs. Click into the title text box here, and select the contents inside. Notice that the default font is Arial. This is easy to change. Jump up here to the font section of the menu tab and explore these options. For example, I can choose a new font design from this dropdown. With it chosen, it will now be used throughout your presentation in this placeholder spot. You can also change other attributes, like the color, and add effects like italics if you want. Now, let's work down the list here, updating the fonts in the other sections. When you're finished, the new font, Georgia, will be used throughout your slide deck. Of course, you could manually change it on a specific slide if you want to use a different effect. Master slide layouts like this are versatile, so you won't be trapped using a specific feature if you need to make a change. Next up, you can add a graphic. Remember, this will appear on every slide, so it's best to use a smaller image. I like to use this for logos, but you can use any image that you want. To do that, come up here and locate this Insert Image Placeholder icon. Click it, and from the options, go to Image, Upload from Computer. I'll browse to a stored image file here and select it to add to the slide. Once it appears, click and drag to position it onto the slide. Keep in mind, this will appear on every single slide in your presentation. Make sure you're choosing a spot that won't be distracting or covers up other content. Now, let's work through some of these master slide layouts. These really set the stage for your presentation designs. By customizing these layouts, you'll build out a toolkit of slide designs for your custom template. The process is the same. You can add custom text features along with graphics and stylistic elements. And don't forget to delete those slide layouts that you don't expect to use. Flashing forward here, you can see that I've built out several custom slide layouts. That's it. In a few moments, you've learned how to create a Google Slides theme of your own. Watch as I scroll through the template here. You can start with your custom theme and quickly drop in your own content. As you build multiple slide decks, you'll enjoy the amazing efficiency in editing, and audiences will appreciate the consistent styling of your presentation work. It's truly a win-win. Don't forget to turn to Envato Elements for Google Slides templates, graphics, images, and much more. Elements is the ultimate source for pre-built Google Slides themes, along with millions of other digital assets. For a flat monthly rate, you'll enjoy unlimited downloads of all of these. With compelling designs and stunning styles, it's easy to find the perfect content just for you. With a pre-built Google Slides theme from Elements, you can create amazing slide decks of your own in moments. Don't forget to like this video. Then subscribe to our Envato Tuts Plus YouTube channel. There you'll find countless tutorials, courses, content roundups, and so much more. You can't afford to miss out. I'm Andrew Childress for Envato Tuts Plus, and thanks again for joining me.